Well, guys, look who it is. The Mac Granite.